Hello everybody, my name is Pyrac, and in today's video I got requested to go take on Ruin and Nergigante with the sword and shield. So of course I had to bring out my sword and shield again, using the Frostcraft setup with these skills here. And yeah, let's go take on a Ruin and Nergigante. And of course here is his quest. Alrighty, let's go. I'm gonna go grab the rocks of course. Then we're gonna do the classic start, we're gonna try to get a warbang, and then maybe get a uppercut weaken. It's kinda inconsistent in my opinion. Sometimes grab something you didn't even look at. So we will see, we will see. I generally think this is probably one of the worst matchups with Sword and Shield, just because it's entirely reliant on him doing dive bombs repeatedly. So if he doesn't dive bomb repeatedly, you're not doing a whole lot the entire hunt. But we'll see. We shall definitely see. Okay. Does that reach? I think I should have gotten a little closer, but that's all right. Oh, I wanted to grab the face, but that's okay. Speaking of dive, there we go at least. Should be about here, I reckon. Maybe. I think I should have held that a tiny bit longer. Maybe. We'll see. Okay, we got to stagger off it. Let's pick up the rocks. I can get another wallbang here, because he's not enraged. That should work. Nice and easy. And then we go over get the, what's it called? Some perfect rush on the head if we can. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, roll into another one. Because we got rock steady, so I don't have to try and time it or anything. Okay, backstep it. Some of these. Another one. I think I should have done it earlier. Yeah, I definitely should have done it earlier. That's okay. Get some gauge real quick. There. Get some damage. Again, I feel like I should wait for him to land a little bit, but we'll see. There. Okay. Let's do some shield bash. Should be... That was some disgusting range, I'm not even gonna lie. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's no way. You already stretched with the other one. Okay. Let's grab the... At least I got the rock. Okay, just gotta wait for him to do a dive bomb, I feel like. I don't know if we can actually punish anything else with a perfect rush in time. So we kind of just sit around and wait. At least that's how I feel like this is, this matchup. Because I'm pretty sure everything he does is too quick. And like even the double tap that he does is too quick. Okay, we got some there. Okay, that was super lucky, by the way. I definitely should have gotten hit there. I'll take it. The paralysis from the cat. Roll into another one, because I don't think I have time. Okay. Beautiful stuff. Okay. Agitator's gone. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad. Oh, that's at me. That makes no sense. I don't know why sometimes it's consistent to roll away twice and then forward one, and sometimes it's not. But that's definitely annoying. Like, it's obviously no big deal. Okay, shook it off for no reason. Fantastic. If I seem unenthused or unenthusiastic, this is easily my least favorite weapon in this game specifically. What? Yeah, this is easily my least favorite weapon in this game, just because it's so over-reliant on Perfect Rush. And I feel like none of them should have hit me, but that's fine. Got plenty of health. But, yeah, because you literally just sit there and wait. That's how you're supposed to play it. Because your regular swings don't do remotely as much as any hit of Perfect Rush. Okay. Nice. Get the wallbang. I gotta re-weaken as well. Hopefully grab his head with it. We'll see. Okay. There. Maybe. Nice. It actually grabbed the head. Nice and easy. You gonna roar? Okay. Is that one arm? It is. Beautiful. Don't know if it actually goes up the ledge. Okay, it kind of did. I'll take it. Grab these rocks. Nice and easy. Okay. Nope. And drag it. Okay. Set up the rocks in case. But I don't know if there's even any openings for that either. Apart from the dive bomb. Okay. That'll work. Maybe. Okay, I can get one. We'll take it. That's definitely better than none. Nice and easy. Beautiful stuff. I missed the final, but that's okay. Another one? Yeah, I figured. There. Okay. No. Zoomy lad. Okay. What are you doing? Definitely better to not bring the cat for this as well, I feel like. Just so you can actually have him dive bomb at you each time, especially with SNS. Okay, does that reach? Oh, we didn't quite reach him. We got a clagger though, that's free damage at least. As long as it doesn't zoom past his head. It's not even hitting the head. Okay, we got the out of agitator. Turn him twice. Gotta re-weaken as well. Get that timer synced up again. Go to the front of him so it actually grabs the head. Thank you. God, I genuinely hate it so much. And I'm out of stamina. Beautiful. Beautiful. No. Oh, that makes so much sense. Did he just do the same attack twice in a row while I was on the floor from the first attack that shouldn't hit? That's fantastic. Okay. Let's get the weapon out in case I can roll into backhop on something. Or that works too. Just pick up pods. Go get this heal, why not? Nope. Right. Got punished for doing a regular attack, what a surprise. I genuinely can't say I'm surprised at how this is going. Okay, heal. That into drag. Can I turn around, back up that maybe? No, well not really, because it didn't really hit anything good. And his face isn't weakened as well. So even if it did hit something good, we wouldn't have done a whole lot to it. Okay, just waiting on anything to actually land some damage on. Would be lovely. Fantastic. You didn't do it twice. Random. Okay, that's unfortunate because we definitely could have punished that if he was looking at me. I input a roll. I swear to you I input a roll. But that's fine. That should be the weaken at least. Oh, that didn't heal me at all. No. Okay, we're good. Just get the healing. Nice and juicy. Okay, he's near a wall. So we can get the wall bang if it goes to the face, which of course it didn't. Okay, hopefully it doesn't go into the small area that it doesn't count as a wall. Nice. I've already got the weaken, so we just do some of these. Shouldn't miss the head, hopefully. Even though most of that hit the head, or missed the head. Of course, because it's me. I didn't input a back hop, but that's fine. Whatever. Okay. Just wait it out again. So I need a decent opening to actually do anything. Just taking chip damage for no reason, because I can't do anything with this weapon. Fantastic. I'm about to get stunned, I reckon. Okay, that works. Finally landed some damage into another one. I hope he goes down here. I'm honestly so over this already. Please. No. Okay. Okay, he didn't follow that up. Is he doing some of that? Nice. Oh my god, finally. I don't like Sword and Shield, man. I don't know what it is about this game, Sword and Shield. I cannot play it to save my life. And I don't enjoy it, if that wasn't obvious. I don't enjoy this. I'm literally sitting around waiting for one attack so I can actually punish. It's not fun. Well, everybody, that was another requested hunt. This time, the Frostcraft Sword and Shield, or just Sword and Shield in general, against a Nergigante or Ruiner. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you on the next one.